for Thai people, Muay Thai is like a common thing. So at first, I feel like I have no interest in Muay Thai, but MMA is a new stuff. So MMA is a lot more interesting. And when I do MMA, I feel Muay Thai is important. But for Thai people, MMA is a new thing. We don't used to watch something like hitting people on the ground. I hope that MMA is going to be like popular in Thailand because we have many great Muay Thai fighters. You know how to fight. Everybody say like Muay Thai is the best for standing fight, and just if we learn more about like ground game, wrestling or something like that, and Thailand will be another place to produce some new and great fighter in MMA. It's going to be great.
He's talented. You know, he's a talented kid, talented fighter. He's young, you know, agile, that sort of thing. I believe he comes from a wealthy family. Like, he went to college. He's educated. He's an educated Thai kid. But he loves MMA, which is why he does it.
We haven't seen like Thai fighter or Thai flag in the MMA scene before. I have a big chance to fight in big promotion like this, and I can represent Thailand in a big promotion like this. And it's gonna be great to show the world that Thai people also good in MMA, not only Muay Thai.
Definitely grew different than a lot of the other Thais, especially Muay Thai fighters. You know, those guys start fighting at the age of 5. They have to understand that Muay Thai is its own sport and that MMA is its own sport. Like, MMA is just no holds bar. It's just, it looks like a street fight and there's no skill to it. And that's not it. You know, MMA is just a different sport. It's actually all the arts combined, and that's what you see here in Thailand. It's not a competition between MMA and Muay Thai. Muay Thai is its own sport, and MMA is its own sport. And that's how people should view it. I mean, vice versa. I mean, that's why a lot of MMA fighters come to Thailand to learn Muay Thai. You know, we don't disrespect the sport of Muay Thai. We enjoy it. We embrace it.
In fact, I just dream to have like one or two pro fights and then have my own gym to teach Thai people about what is MMA and make the new generation of Thai fighter. But for now, I have a big chance to fight in a big event like ONE FC and represent Thailand. So I'm not sure what is my goal, but for now, I just want to be better and better and fight to promote this sport.